Some of the sweet now and Blockbuster. And Blockbuster, it is some Auburn Perfect 2.
can be the laces. You can be the heart that I spill on the pages. You can be the vodka and I can be the chaser. You can be the pencil and I can be the paper. You can be as cold as the winter weather, but I don't care as long as we're together. Don't know if I could ever be without you, cause boy, you complete me. And in time I know that we'll both see that we're all we need. Cause you're the apple to my pie, you're the straw to my berry, you're the smoke to my high, and you're the one I wanna marry. Cause you're the one for me, for me, and I'm the one for you, for you. You take the both of us, and we're the perfect two, yay. We're the perfect two, we're the perfect two. Baby, me and you, we're the perfect two, yay. You know that I'll never doubt you, and you know that I think about you, and you know I can't live without you. No, I love the way that you smile, and maybe in just a while I can see me walk on the aisle. Whoa, cause you're the apple to my pie, you're the straw to my berry, you're the smoke to my high, and you're the one I wanna marry. Cause you're the one for me, for me, and I'm the one for you, for you. You take the both of us, and we're the perfect two, yay. We're the perfect two, we're the perfect two. Baby, me and you, we're the perfect two.
Oh, perfect two there by Auburn. Here's some Eminem now. The first one is Sing for the Moment, then I'm gonna play Stan, then Not Afraid, back to back, triple Eminem.
They say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He snags his pants in a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, only, cause don't anyone know me. And everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can be great, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus or distortion us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping, to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn it to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me.
strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously. So I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. They say music can alter moods and talk to you. Looking and load a gun up for you and cock it too. Well, if it can, and the next time you assault it, dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they want to get one because they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail, it's fuck to paint it. How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine. Who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, till they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died. Till they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can
Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want.